It's like the first place I always go after visiting Tenpenny. Yep. And so yeah, the ghouls are complete jerks. They're complete jerks, man. I don't want to talk about it. We'll talk about it later. That little bunker thing is how you can talk to the non-feral ghouls. They may as well be feral for how much little dicks they are. I hate them so much. I am not helping them. I will kill them all. Even though, you know, oh my god. What the hell? Okay, I'm scared. Let's hide in this building. What? He's back. What? What? What the f- ah, stop jumping up, you idiot. You're scaring me. You're freaking me out. Shit. Where is he? Okay. I have no idea what's going on right now. That Deathclaw is freaking out. There's a pretty big monster battle going on here. Ah! There he is. Thought you could sneak up on me by jumping in the air 10,000 feet, did you? You were wrong. That was a little weird. They're so cute. But yeah, that was messed up. I've had that happen before. A lot of things like Deathclaws and Yawgwa that have leaping attacks kind of tend to glitch a lot. Here's Lockies. There's actually some dude here.
What? What do you need?
Is there anything for sale? Nothing good, you freak. I think this is actually her store, and she gets pissed off when you take her stuff. She has so much good stuff. I might kill her. This stuff here. I can just be sneaky and steal everything. There's Pugilism Illustrated. What I really want is this Nuka-Cola Quantum. Turn away or die. I'm giving her 5 seconds. You have 5 seconds, lady, before I blow your face off. Whatever. You're dead. I don't even care if I get bad karma. All you have to do is look away. Can't even do that right. I have a lot of shotgun ammo. Because I want that Nuka-Cola Quantum. More than life itself. She could have just sold it to me, but she's like, no, that's not for sale. I'm like, oh, too bad, now you're dead. Well, whatever. Yeah. Oh, gay.
Aha! There you are!
No, fuck! Get out of my face. Yeah, I'm gonna stop after this. I have to get back to Megaton. God, I'm just being evil today. I'll see what my karma is. I'm still very good, even after I killed somebody and took all of their stuff. Let's cash in the Wasteland Survival Guide. Then I'll be done. Colin Moriarty. No, it's not. It looks like him, kind of, though. So we will turn this in. And yeah. Sell my scrap metal, too.
Fiddle with any interesting... Harnessing the technology of the past and modifying it for your own purposes? That's just the thing! Tell me... Well, I guess one thing about using the old tech is that it can feel a bit like playing God. But you're probably not supposed to, I think. Seems like a good thing to watch for when dealing with tech of any age. And it helps to pack a few pulse grenades, just in case. Here, have a few. Oh, and take my book on science. For some reason, I just can't get into the computer parts. But I've got the rest pretty much memorized. Well, lucky for you, we're done. And for all your nasty attitude, I think the quips made it a lot more entertaining. For all your hard work, I want you to have this mini nuke. I kept meaning to use it to dig a well, but honestly, it just makes me nervous. Now, I just need to do a few last tweaks, and it'll be ready to print and distribute. Thanks for all the help. And those risks will have saved hundreds, no, thousands of lives. Your quality research really took it to the next level, you know? I'll share these with the traders, and soon everyone will know about the Wasteland Survival Guide. But now, the very first
survival perk, and I gain good karma because I'm the best.
Sure thing.
I'm just gonna buy everything. Because I can. Because I'll, like, sell one freaking plasma rifle and get a bajillion dollars. So you... Oh, that's all I have, really. Oh well.
Good hunting!
Let's, you know, read all our